How can you talk if you haven't got a brain?
I don't know. But some people without brains do an awful lot of talking, don't they?
Yes, I guess you're right.